Trying to get to the fight
first.
I love
to hear herself talk as well.
So do you.
I love to hear the goddess talk.
Accompanied to the ring by Nikki Cross from Columbus, Ohio, the goddess Alexa Bliss.
Former champion in her own right, Alexa Bliss, would love to knock off the Raw Women's Champion here tonight live on Monday Night Raw. But imagine how badly it would derail Becky Lynch's path to SummerSlam, heading in there to a hungry challenger such as Natalya, having just come off a loss to the goddess Alexa Bliss.
Yeah, certainly Becky's gonna have to be a little bit careful about any kind of slip up that could happen between now and SummerSlam.
Becky said earlier tonight to Alexa, there's really nowhere to run and hide when you do me wrong. Said Alexa's done many wrong things to Becky Lynch over the years. And Becky also targeting that statement, Renee, toward Natalya. Where did things go wrong between Becky and Natalya?
You know, I think that from Becky Lynch's standpoint, she thinks that Natalya should have just squashed Becky on her way up. That's what she thought that Natalya wanted to do, get her while she was new and coming into the game.
And for the rest of the logical thinking world's perspective, it was when Becky Lynch became a complete egomaniac.
It wasn't that Becky became an egomaniac. She defeated Ronda Rousey in the main event of WrestleMania. She deserves to be on the top. She is the baddest woman in this game.
A very confident Becky Lynch saying, Alexa, take your best shot. And Becky with a right of her own. Very dangerous Becky Lynch, the woman, of course, who defeated Ronda Rousey at WrestleMania, the first woman to do that in WWE.
Between the two of you and Becky Lynch herself, I'm gonna be hearing that phrase in my sleep for the next 35 years. We get it, she beat Ronda Rousey. She's the first woman to do it.
History was made.
What about all the great things that Alexa Bliss has accomplished in her time in WWE? How many championships she has won? What a great friend she has been to Nikki Cross, despite all the doubters trying to drive a wedge. Let's talk about some of Alexa's greatness. There's plenty of it to go around.
Indeed. I will say that the relationship between Alexa and Nikki seems to be on a better footing right now.
And Becky looking for the disarmer on Alexa toward the center of the ring. Shoulders down now, and a kick out by Bliss at two.
I have sources that told me after Stomping Grounds, Becky Lynch forced Seth Rollins to sleep in the bathtub for a month.
Oh, come on.
That's what I heard.
Who are your sources?
I got sources.
And look at Nikki Cross with a cheap shot. I guess she's learning well from Alexa.
Maybe some of that Celtic pride that Becky was talking about earlier.
And Alexa driving Becky Lynch. She hit the apron hard as she fell to the floor, and Becky could be hurt, and she can ill afford an injury 2 weeks away from SummerSlam.
Take a look at this.
Bang!
Nikki Cross paying off. I need to correct myself. I meant after Extreme Rules, but Stomping Grounds, they were still getting along fine. But, you know, once the Beast came into the picture.
Why didn't you call that replay for what it was, a cheap shot by Alexa?
I mean, just simply choosing a positive point of view. Nikki Cross paying dividends, being on the outside, helping her friend Alexa Bliss.
And here comes the Raw Women's Champion, Becky Lynch, building momentum. And Becky knocks down Alexa Bliss.
Man's fired up.
Nikki looking on, concerned about her friend Alexa. And Natalya,
That's
who will
Alexa.
Face Becky Lynch. Well,
sorry,
let me finish my story.
Sorry.
Here's the cover by Alexa Bliss, kick out at two.
Don't worry, Cole, Twitter was nice to Renee yesterday. She's on an ego trip.
Nonetheless, the point I was gonna make is Natalya, I guarantee you, is looking on, trying to figure out some of the weaknesses in Becky Lynch's armor. And look at Alexa go. Yeah, you're all jumpy tonight.
Listen, I was just trying to correct you, trying to keep us on track.
And look at Becky now roll through. Alexa in trouble, shoulders down, and a kick out at two.
Ordinarily, I would have called that a schoolgirl since a woman performed it, but since we're talking about the man, is it still a schoolboy?
Yes.
Look at Alexa, very, very confident. Well, why shouldn't she be a multi-time champion? Version of abdominal stretch here on Becky.
What? Biting?
Becky was trying to put her hand in Alexa's mouth and impede her breathing. It's another cheap shot, another cheap tactic by the man.
Bliss.
Looking
for the disarmer again.
No.
Alexa rolling up Becky and doing a nice job countering the disarmer here tonight. And a right hand by Bliss.
How proud Nikki Cross is to be aligned with the goddess, as she should be.
Now things are looking up for Bliss.
Oh, Bliss of the knees right to the mid.
How'd that feel?
And again, now Bliss will roll through into the moonsault. Knees right to the midsection. Bliss cover on the champ. Can she knock off the man? And a kick out at two. And again, a cover by Bliss.
Where's the official completely out of position there.
This time, right hands.
Alexa Bliss is seizing this opportunity to take a beating in here on the man.
Cover again by Bliss isn't enough to knock off Becky Lynch in a kick out. And perhaps Alexa getting frustrated as Lynch hangs on in this matchup.
I don't think Becky was expecting this kind of a fight out of Alexa tonight.
The only person to blame for that is Becky Lynch.
Nobody
and her ego.
Becky rolled out of harm's way. There's the basement drop kick. And Becky trying to rally. Hands on the apron, kick.
Another one connects, the goddess rocked at the moment.
Looking for the Bexploder, but Alexa able to counter. Alexa doing a really nice job tonight against the Raw Women's Champion.
You act surprised by this. This is Alexa Bliss we're talking about.
Is this bad for Becky Lynch? She's got a championship match in less than 2 weeks.
Nobody home. Becky rolling out of harm's way. Clothesline. Now here comes the champ. Becky missed wildly. This time connected.
Second one connects. Alexa Bliss holding her ankle.
And now Becky with a Bexploder. And I think Alexa's hurt. Let's see what happened here on the Bexploder by Becky.
It was actually slightly before this, as before Becky hooked the Bexploder, Alexa was clutching for her right ankle.
Can she continue? Can you move it at all? Hey, look at me. I know what it is. She's injured to her ankle. All right? Go.
Ladies and gentlemen, I've just been informed that Alexa Bliss is unable to continue. Therefore, your winner of the match is the Raw Women's Champion, Becky Lynch!
I guarantee you that's not the way that Becky wanted to win this match here tonight, but Becky does win and continues to build momentum towards SummerSlam and her match with Natalya in 2 weeks, streaming live on the WWE Network.
Certainly hope Alexa Bliss is going to be all right.
Still, for sure.
A win is a win if you're a champion and Becky's preparing to defend.
Just challenged Becky Lynch to a match.
Becky